Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another the Alchemist Code global video. So in this video, I want to showcase the multiplayer to get Chihaya's dancer plus equipment. Yeah, I already did it like several times, but still far from enough. So we can access the quest from multiplay. Speaking of the recommended unit to use for this is either water unit or a Gilgamesh. Well, actually, you can use whatever characters you want, like maybe Zain or maybe Neika, up to you, but the recommended one is water units or very strong units like Gilgamesh. Okay, all Gilgamesh. And a Lamia. Lamia is also good for this, if you don't have any other strong water unit. And yeah, after the version 2 update, now we see the player's name instead of P1, P2, P3, P4. So, okay. It is better now. Oh, come on, don't AFK. Okay. Why thinking so long? Just move. You can't do anything at this point. Inochi o ubau ki nara, yosha wa shinai. If you are trying to take my life, I won't hesitate. That's what Lamia said. I won't give you any mercy. Maybe that's the correct one. More correct. One damage. Onore! Chihaya, the dance, is now the whole map, the AoE. That's Chihaya's Sensor Plus ability. And it is very annoying. It can weaken the enemy status. And of course, including their damage and their defense too. Normal attack. If you cannot kill it, just normal attack. Come on. Seriously? What? Okay. Okay, I cannot attack it. Okay, let's just flurry it. Oh yeah, my Gilgamesh is now with overdrive and divine shelter. I forgot to change it into overdrive and one and only king. I think it is better to put your Gilgamesh on the full offensive setup for this quest. You don't really need the divine shelter for this quest, I think. Come on, do not skip turn again. I think he really wants to use Gate of Babylon. But okay. Actually, he doesn't have to forcefully to use skill. Just use normal attack if you cannot kill the enemy. Save the MP for the bigger one. Okay. and yeah, the magicians are the most dangerous one, so try to kill the magicians first. What is this Lamia going to do? Skip turn, most likely. Oh no. At least she did something. Why not to the mage? Suki darake ne. Too many... empty? How do you call that? Okay, this guy is killing Chihaya. This is actually not a good idea. Once you kill Chihaya, three ninjas on the bottom right will appear, and that ninja is very annoying with the poison. So it is recommended to kill Chihaya after there is only one other enemy left. Okay, I cannot kill all of these three with Gate of Babylon, but okay, at least I can kill two. Okay, it's going to be very annoying. Let's just stand by here. Oh, two combo. Don't die. Okay. Okay, one Gilgamesh down. Two Gilgamesh down. The rest is Lamia and me with the poison. I think I will get killed by the poison later. Ouch. Okay, I don't have much time. I can only move 2 turns and I will die. Most likely. Die because of the poison. Cool, Lamia, kill that Sangetsu. What the? Seriously? This is supposed to be an easy quest. Oh, come on, seriously. Rest in peace, Lamia. Actually, we don't need to continue for this quest. Seriously, this is an easy quest supposed to be. Okay, at least the host continues. Okay. If only this Gilgamesh didn't kill Chihaya too early, I'm supposed to be still alive. And if only that Lamia didn't skip turn, and the first Gilgamesh also didn't skip turn, we can do it without any continuous poison. Oh, come on, skip turn again. Are you kidding me? Seriously? Okay, this is the multiplayer's problem. But yeah, we have no choice because this quest is only available in multiplayer. Oh, come on. Too many AFK in this room. Seriously? You kidding me? Oh, come on. Oh, seriously, this Chihaya player, the host, and that Gilgamesh, the left side Gilgamesh, give it a break. Go Jakarta. Yep, that's the correct move. Kill that Gilgamesh dude. That's annoying. I will do the same probably. I don't think I can get a Fabil on that one. Okay, so. Come on, the host. The room host. Seriously. So this guy is probably carry me senpai, and I will gem. Maybe something like that. So annoying. Oh, come on! Okay, one left. Okay, go kill it. Get off Babylon. Suffer. What? Seriously? Okay, basically we need to do this quest like 25 times and you should be able to master your Dancer Plus on Chihaya. Okay. There is still one more thing that I want to do in this video, which is Veda. Floor 51. Yeah, I haven't touched it at all and I will start to do it today. Floor 51, all fire. So I think we can use full water for this. Okay, so I will use Ultima as the leader. Level 65 Ultima. And Lofia, let's give her max HP boost gear. Ilias will max HP boost gear. Lamia, this will do. Shenmei. This one. Okay. Let's do this. Actually, a friend of mine did this yesterday and he said that oh, we can auto battle it until floor 53 or 54. So, let's just try it in auto battle. Okay. It seems that we actually can do this in our level. Okay. The double speed and the animation skip is very, very useful. Okay, don't die, Ultima. Avoid! Okay, 398 damage. Eternal Knight, awesome. That's Lamia's Grand Cross. Okay. Okay, that's a full auto, truly. Okay. Okay, let's do this here. I think we can also do this like pretty quick. Now with Thunder units. For Levitain, this will do. Magnus. This will do. Okay, let's do this. Gilgamesh as lead because he has water rest plus 10% on the leader skill, which is going to make my units much tougher. Hachi no su ni shite yaru. Okay, sniper's damage is no longer that good anymore. Wow, Gilgamesh! Of course. Machinist damage is really, really like a joke right now. Really? Still with full auto, guys, by the way. Whoa, what? What damage? Kono teido ka. There is a hidden Elaine right there on the bottom. Alright. Go, Levatain. Okay, once Gilgamesh arrived, that's the end. Like, for saying in a berserk mode. Gilgamesh, the hero is coming! Okay. Gilgamesh reader skill is really good for this kind of thing. Go Gilgamesh, kill Elaine. Whoa, so tough. And? Oh, nice blood rain. Okay. Since the video is already too long, I think I'm just going to end it at this point. Yeah, I will try to do it until floor 60 today or tomorrow. Yeah. So anyway, that's all for today's video. If you are a free player and if you don't have the units I have, you can use this, heal all units. Yes, just basically use your best units, kill as many as you can, and then once your units are wiped out, all of them, just heal all units. It's free once every 24 hours. So eventually you will be able to clear it until floor 60. That's the FTP way. The real FTP way, I mean. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.